Hello friends, I'm Yasir from IIT Mandi Physics Department. I'm with Mr. Dr. Nirmalya Kajuri sir. Today we'll be learning about quantum gravity.
So the way I try to explain quantum gravity is that by looking at, think of nature as running programs. So think of nature as a kind of computer which is running programs. So we see the outputs of that program, and sometimes we can even give the inputs and see the outputs corresponding to those inputs. That is what it means to do experiments. So we do give inputs and we see the outputs, and we try to guess what program is running. So so far we have figured that there are four main programs that nature runs. Everything else kind of flows from those four routines, and these correspond to the interactions, the four forces or the four interactions in nature, which are strong, weak, electromagnetic and gravity. Exactly. Out of these four, three of them are in the same language, which is the language of quantum. So all of these can be formulated in the language of quantum theory.
Okay.
So these are the strong, weak and electromagnetic forces. These are all can be written in the quantum language.
Okay.
So we have a situation where three programs are running in the quantum language, and one program, gravity, which is not, it is running in, as far as we know, our best description of gravity is in a different language, a pre-quantum language,
mm-hmm.
which we call classical. So gravity is written in the classical language. So now we have a situation where three of them are in one language and one of them is another language. And this other language is a little bit buggy. Okay. It has some problems. So for certain inputs, it gives gibberish. It does not give meaningful outputs. Okay. And these are what are called in gravity. You have taken a GR course, you know about singularities. So that's when the general theory of relativity breaks down. In our language, the gravity program kind of returns nonsense answers. Mm-hmm. So we believe that this classical language has to be replaced
by the one in which we have written those other three.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So it should be in the quantum language.
Quantum.
And we believe that in quantum language, these problems won't arise. All of the nature's programs should be in the same language.
We should have one language.
Exactly.
Codify all the programs.
So that should be the unified language of nature, and we believe that should be the quantum language. And now, so the search is on for this program, which is gravity written in quantum language, and that is the quest for quantum gravity.
Okay, thank you guys for listening to this wonderful conversation. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye.